I would choose water and earth as they work together to create a really nice vegetable harvest, and we could breathe underwater and hang out with little, like, sea animals.
I mean, that's the most practical. That is the most practical. I would probably choose air and water.
Okay.
Because I still want to retain the ability to fly. Mm-hmm. Retain as if I have retain. Now.
You're special.
And water, because it's, you know, water is life.
Water is life.
Water is life.